Morning, guys, in Paris. Time to go find a croissant and some espresso. When in Paris, the recycling tub is full and there is 100 wine bottles out. I'm losing the girls. They're up there. Where's Scar? Oh, shoot. When in Paris. All right, Chanel.
Pretty good.
And the table is growing. Scar, eat your croissant. Oh, that's a boob.
The Parisiens, which are the Paris people, don't really eat breakfast. We're the only ones eating in the structure. It's coffee. Coffee will get them through their morning.
Look at these. Frickin' bee looked scary.
Look at these mushrooms.
It's 11.
I want my ice cream then.
Where are you seeing ice cream?
Oh.
That would be a cool place to drink some beers. Oh, that feels pretty nice. Got all these barge restaurants and bars out here on the canal.
Cobblestone streets. Can't wear your heels out here.
Bonjour. Got their braids on. Scar. All right, we are leaving Paris, headed to the train station. Busy, busy. Yeah. Thank you. 30 ambulances right here in a row. A whole train of them. That's Grandma! Scar!
What's up, dude? This is crazy. When's the last time
we're
gonna
be
you?
Very tight on the car because that's okay. Chloe came and she's waiting.
Oh,
no parking. I'm like totally legal right now.
So we made it.
Wow.
Scar's meeting Grandma right now. There's Uncle Jack.
You're not my dad.
2 days of travel, but we're here.
Here we are.
Hold on, let this car go by.